In the summer night, they were happy. He doesn't do anything strange. They live full in hands of destiny, but they weren't on the same page. His world already fallen, and he had just sound and so terrible. He feels so lonely even when he is surrounded by people. He feels so lonely even when he is surrounded by people. His subconscious in the night hurt him with ugly things, ugly things. Maybe he only pretend not be in his memory. Just one, her smile, her voice, her shoulder to cry, and all feels so empty. And all feels so empty.